गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, दिस इज आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई वेलकम यू विद टूडे सेगमेंट स्टूडेंट। टूडे वी विल कवर थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक स्टूडेंट, मैग्नेटिक इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, मैग्नेटिज्म थ्रू ए स्टेट कंडक्टर एंड मैक्सवेल राइट हैंड रूल। सो स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट वी आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम मैग्नेटिक इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू, दिस इंपॉर्टेंट कंसेप्ट वॉज गिवन बाई ए ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट। And what was the name of that great scientist student? It is Hans Christian Ørsted. And he gave this concept student accidentally. Means in 1820, when he was doing one experiment with an electric circuit, at that time, suddenly what he observed that magnetic compass means the compass needle shows the deflection, and with the help of that he concluded that when the current is passed through a conductor, then it behaves like a magnet, and he gave the electromagnetic effect. And this branch of physics is known as electromagnetism. So we can say that the Hans Christian Ørsted is the father of electromagnetism. So student, what happened to him when he was doing one experiment related to electric circuit? Then at that time one compass was found near to that. And when he passed the electric current through that conductor, then that needle started the deflection, means started the movement. And with the help of that, he discovered the electromagnetic effect or electromagnetism. So after this, now we will discuss about the magnetism in a straight conductor, means electromagnetic effect through a straight conductor. So student, now we will discuss about the magnetic effect of electric current through a straight conductor. When we form a circuit and we pass the electric current through that circuit, then around the straight conductor there are many concentric circles are formed. And those concentric circles represents the magnetic field. And student, that magnetic field is represented by capital B, and the strength of the magnetic field unit is Tesla. Tesla is the strength of magnetic field unit. Now, when we pass the electric current, then the direction of the electric current determine the direction of the magnetic field. How student? It is according to the Maxwell right hand rule. Like if we hold one straight conductor in our right hand, then our upstraight thumb indicates the direction of current. Like this, the thumb is indicating the direction of electric current, and the curl of the fingers are indicating the direction of magnetic field. So we can say that the direction of electric current determine the direction of magnetic field. And how do we know? We know it with the help of Maxwell right hand rule. Like here I have drawn one diagram. In this there is one straight conductor is holding, and in this the up thumb is indicating the direction of electric current, and the curl of the finger is indicating the magnetic field. Like student, if I change the direction of the electric current, then the curl of finger direction is also changed. So we can say that the इलेक्ट्रिक करंट डिटरमाइंस द डायरेक्शन ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एंड वी कैन नो इट विद द हेल्प ऑफ मैक्सवेल राइट हैंड रूल. नाउ द फैक्टर्स ऑन विच द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड डिपेंड्स. फर्स्ट इज स्टूडेंट, इट इज करंट. इफ वी इंक्रीज द करंट देन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज ऑल्सो इंक्रीज्ड. मीन्स द मैग्नेट देर विल बी मोर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड. नेक्स्ट इज रेडियस. मीन्स दिस रेडियस फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ द कंडक्टर टू द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन्स ऑल्सो अफेक्ट द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. मीन्स मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इन द स्ट्रेट कंडक्टर इज इनवर्सली प्रपोर्शनल टू द रेडियस ऑफ दिस कंसेंट्रिक सर्किल. मीन्स इफ द रेडियस इज इंक्रीज देन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज डिक्रीज स्टूडेंट. सो देयर आर द टू फैक्टर्स डैट अफेक्ट्स द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. फर्स्ट इज इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, सेकेंड इज द रेडियस of the concentric circle, means the radius of the magnetic field lines that are formed in the form of concentric circle. So these are the two factors. So it is about the magnetic effect of electric current through straight conductor. In our next segment, we will discuss about the magnetic effect of electric current through a circular coil, student. So thank you very much and have a pleasant day.